a lot of the pain from early adopters of Vite when they're moving from, say, Create React App to Vite is they had a lot of trouble getting Jest to work nicely with Vite.
Vite is so new that existing testing frameworks actually not really compatible with it.
How do you test Vite applications that rely on Vite-specific stuff? Turns out a lot of people encountered this problem. There was an issue in Vite repo.
In one of the Vite team meetings, we were discussing again about this.
I was half-jokingly talking to the team. I was like, look, we should have a unit test runner that's like Vite-native. It should just like understand Vite configuration and use the exact same plugins.
I wrote the name Vitest in the meeting notes.
You know, Vitest, and then that's a perfect combination, Vitest. I was just asking, like, who come up with this name? This name is, looks very cool.
He went to NPM and, like, took the package.
And I was sending a message to the team chat to say, I just secured this name in case we need it in the future. That's a very good name, and I really like it. What would be a waste if I don't use it?
Anthony say, like, I think I will try.
Anthony is a madman.
He disappeared for 4 hours.
The next day, I think Anthony was like, I have a prototype.
I was saying, okay, I got a proof of concept working. I send this to the chat.
We said like, okay, we will help.
We took a few months, worked very intensively, and we created a private repo.
We are starting to invite like some key people.
I joined, I think it was like 1 week, maybe a few days actually, when it was released. And I said, sorry, I'm new here. Matthias was like, everyone's new here. This is very prototypey. It does work, but there's a lot to do.
We opened the project after 2-3 months, I think.
They essentially created a unit test runner from scratch that understands Vite configurations and will just work if you put it inside a Vite project. The Vitest team has made Vitest so good that many people are preferring Vitest nowadays without even using Vite, because it's just that good.